Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. I'm Ramesh, a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install Opera browser on your Windows operating systems. Especially if you're using another browsers like the default Microsoft Edge. So this is the one I have installed, and also have installed Chrome browsers. Opera browser is popular for saving your internet data. So if you want to download that, let me show you how you can download and install easily in official way. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. Guys, to download that, you have to use any other browser. Let me open the Microsoft Edge. Now in the search for Opera browser download. Then press enter. You will be find www.opera.com. Open that to download. Guys, we're on the official page www.opera.com. You'll find the download Opera button in the first. Click on that. Now a download will start. If it is not started automatically, click on the try again button. As you can see, I have downloading the Opera setup. This is the executable file, which is around 2.7 MB only, and it will help you to install the file. Let me open the downloaded directory. Yes, let me minimize the browser. Now you can close the Microsoft Edge or any other browser which have used to download the Opera setup. Now this is the executable file which is not installed. Just right click on that and select open. Now accept and install. Guys, you should connect it with internet to download some supportive files from the Opera to install the browser. Yes, within a minute it has downloaded, depend on the internet speed, and it is extracting and installing. Now as you can see a desktop icon, the Opera browser is added. Now it's time to delete the executable file which you downloaded. Let me delete that. Yes, once you install it, automatically launches for you in the first time. Let me close it and let me again open. Guys, you are now ready to use the Opera browser on your Windows operating system. That's it guys, this was the quick tutorial on how to download and install Opera browser on your Windows operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.